young lady here, she was 14 years old. Her family runs a bakery around here. In fact, they got a bakery up where you are, Foff's Bakery. Her brother runs the bakeries now. And this is Michelle. She was 14 years old. She wanted to learn to fly, so her parents let her take flying lessons out here. She got out of high school and she went into the service. She says, I'm gonna fly those big airplanes. So she did. When her time was up, she got out and she went to Chicago and flew the big commercial planes, the big jets out of Chicago. She says, the heck with this, it's too boring. So then she went back into the service and now she flies a really big airplane. Have you seen pictures of the big refueling jets where they refuel in air? That's what this young lady flies. That's the jet right up.
I know the Air Force does.
Uh-huh, right up here. See the picture of the plane right there. She brought those in. That's her actual plane. So that's what she did. So anything you want to do nowadays, you can. You make up your mind, whatever you want to do in life. It doesn't have to be military, but if you so choose. But you make up your mind and you can do it. Don't set your goals really high, okay? Because that's what we need out of all you young men and things.
I know the two places the Air Force protects.
What's that?
They protect the air, so like...
Airplanes can come over and get us, do they?
And they also protect...
I'm always doing this too. Like here, they say don't touch. But the main thing, the reason we don't want people to touch this, we don't want them to get us or something on it. But this is the glass out of a Humvee, and that's how thick they are. And that's one of the reasons they get protected so much. I have one in my pocket, but I didn't today, so I had to go find one, get one for you.
Combat
shirt. Okay. How old are you?
I'm 9 now.
Okay, good.
It was my birthday just a few. Last month, actually.
Okay. This young man here, he always wanted to be a ranger. So when he got out of school, he wanted to be a ranger.